The Other Thought by Charles Simic. You cannot, so you don't. It seems so simple, said aloud. But you cannot, so you don't. I screamed it in your ear once. One time, I wrote it on your hand with the death of a pen. There was the night when the bricks seemed to be made of it. The walls were exhausted. They barely stood upright. Come the morning, you still couldn't.